Hey guys, it's YoshiFan163, and I'm back from more of Nintendo Land. Last time we played Donkey Kong Crash Course, and now we're gonna play Takamaru's Ninja Castle. So this should be interesting.
Sometimes you will face quick enemies who are difficult to target. In this situation, draw a single horizontal line on the touch screen. Doing so will sharpen your senses. For a short time, it will be much easier to follow your enemy's movements.
Ooh.
Got that? Just draw a horizontal line to heighten your awareness.
The I have one heart left.
Oh, I know.
So it looks like we did not bad. We got earned 730 points. Oh, I didn't break my record. Oh well, so I believe one is here. Hope you guys enjoy. That was Toronto's Ninja Vessel. We'll see you guys in the next episode of Captain Falcon's Twister Race. See you guys then.